We got 80 works on the wall for you to see. The national crisis hit and it changed all my plans, but that's okay. Because soon, Gallery 21 and I will have an opening reception once this crisis is resolved and we're all safe to go back out. But walking through this gallery, I'm excited to show you some things, and I'll be doing this from time to time, reliving the feelings and thoughts that I had as I was making these pieces, reliving them at the moment that I'm looking at them. And I do want to show you this 8 pieces of art here on the wall that I call the overhearings. Now, these things I consider drawings, although they are made in paint. There's napkins in there, there's paper, there's all kinds of stuff. Paint, pencil, you'll find markers, all pens, ink, things like that I was working with. But the main point is the overhearing series. This is a series of art that I did in public places. I was at coffee houses, tea houses, all over from Santa Fe to here in Norfolk to different places. And I would sit there, start working, and take in the overhearing of the conversation that's happening in the room. Sometimes it was loud and boisterous. Sometimes they were talking about weird things. Sometimes they were loving and caring, and I could hear that in their voices. And I would take the bits and pieces and allow that to inform the art that I was creating. So in other words, there was no pre-designed artwork happening with these pieces. It was all overhearing the conversation, whether they be sounds. Sometimes it even sounded like birds when you have a lot of people in a room and I can't pick out a certain word. It would be a congealing of all those sounds, and I would put them together and allow them to affect my artwork as I'm making it right there. Ascension Private Reception, Gallery 21 in Norfolk, Virginia with me, May 29th through the 31st, Friday through Sunday I'll be there. We are maintaining a COVID-safe environment, so please RSVP to my email or you can sign up on my website. Now, Gallery 21 does have walk-in hours, so find more details about that at danielkathleenis.com.